was the famous trumpet man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man of his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, he had a toot, he blows it into the bar. His boogie rhythm, he can't go a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. When he plays reveille, he's the boogie boogie bugle boy of company B. Thank you.